What up, guys? Rugged Game Zone back. And I'm gonna skip this one. Invitation from the Warrior of the West. So, William Covenant has arranged a coup for us. I must leave Osaka to inform Lord Rita and Akira of the thing. Let us set a sail on the life of the Navy Lord Inesuna will accompany us on the way to the new land. And here we go! Oh yeah. I'm getting tired of these creatures. Completely massive. That was the Uzuza. Even you have no notice of defeating him. No chance. The life dead won't make it as far as this will make it a port soon after I won. Or nothing is off the safe. All the fears in the war. Please go and help Mokai clan with their campaign. There is a little else we can do until the ship is at four. That is also the top general, Soma. He is someone I would want to have as an enemy. Yet I suspect General Soma will not be able to be convinced the more I plan. All right, great. We're in a new land. All right, let me do this side mission first. And it's the Guardian of the Underworld. We Ormer Night Mage maintain the balance between our world and the Underworld, but this bloody age has lasted so long that the Underworld overflows with the dead. soon it will be entirely beyond our control. Lord Arjuna, I can use my powers to take you to the Yokai Realm. Rip between all worlds and the hereafter. Will you return unto your powers to detain the Yokai hordes that spill through? Alright. I'll see where this one will take me. Not too sure if I should take on this one or go in right into the main mission. But anyway, it. And you're gone. And that's it. Thank you for joining me for the game. Please like and subscribe. See you next time. Peace, y'all.